BD? Yes, we're back here. There are all sorts of stores here, including Ageha's family store, Himegi Spots, and Masatsugu's Taiyoken, the ramen store. There's a small hardware store too. I came there when I needed something and walked around to check if they didn't have it. There? Huh? To the top floor? We're going to the top floor? Oh, is it that same place where they used to hang out together? No, that's a different place. That one was before Windy Kazegara was built, right? In case you're wondering what I'm saying, I'm talking about their childhood days, you know, that place, that secret hideout that they had here when they were children, yeah, back in their childhood days. It's a different place. Or maybe she found a new place? Ageha went towards the escalator to the top floor. The hardware store isn't there. Is she going to drop by the Himegi spots? Whoa! Huh? Aghast, as soon as I saw Ageha's destination. Underwear, shiitake? It was an underwear store, wait. Ageha, you brought me to an underwear store? I didn't know, well, maybe there are stores that specializes in underwear, but still, never actually been to an underwear store, but actually, I think this is more like a lingerie shop, isn't it? A lingerie shop, then I can understand, but I've never heard of a store that specializes maybe in, say, men's underwear, but lingerie shop, definitely, bra, lingerie, yeah, basically a lingerie store, yeah. To be more specific, a lingerie store or a women's underwear store, but more specifically, a lingerie store. A specialist one at that. He was aimed at young women. He offered various designs and colors, filly types, erotic types. Yeah, so basically a lingerie shop. Yeah, I kind of figured that you're buying something that I can't use because it's for girls only, right? Yeah, you said that. You did say that, but face turned red and I got sweaty. I couldn't find any place to look at, so eventually I just covered my eyes and stood stock still. Come on now, Aoi, be a man. If a girl actually brings me to a lingerie shop, I won't like cover my eyes on that. I'll just embrace the whole sight of the lingerie shop. Of course I am. Yeah, don't do that, don't yell, because otherwise you make it worse. I don't think
people are going to say that. You know why? Because I have you with me, you're my girlfriend.
Even though we haven't officially confirm that we are a couple.
Why is she trying to embarrass me like that?
Wait outside, come on now. Okay. Nothing wrong. The girl going in is just say I'm buying it for my girlfriend. try on? Well, duh. In a lingerie store, that means... I turned my back at the store and tried to calm down my breathing. Yeah, it's better to call it a lingerie store rather than underwear store, because underwear store is quite generic. It's more of a lingerie shop, a lingerie store. I have to drive away those wild thoughts. Get a hold of yourself, dammit. That's it, imagine that you're flying. Alright, let's fly. Fly like a birdie. Sudden storm. Turbulences. Speed. Rocking. Descent. If you're riding a bicycle, even if you have an accident, it happens on the ground. But you have had an accident in a glider, you fall to the ground from the sky. Okay, so suddenly we're talking about flying, okay, just to distract yourself. So you can't lose composure no matter what. Returning safely to the ground is the top priority for a pilot. Soon I will fly over the passage of clouds. That's why I can't allow myself to get so agitated and distracted by something like this. Ochitsuke! Keep the plane level, catch the wind with the wings. Have you calmed down now? I inhaled deeply and managed to regain composure. That's right, it's only Ageha.
When we were little kids, we were taking baths together and...
Nee, Aoi wa dono iro no bra ga suki?
Well, I personally like blue, ocean blue, dark blue, but I can't quite recommend a blue bra for a girl, right? But since you like red and pink, yes, yeah, red and pink bra. I can't calm down! Ageha really likes to tease Aoi, doesn't she? Konao!
いやいや、もう終わったから大丈夫だよ。Okay.
Huh? So you tried them out a bunch of times before? Alright. You should have stayed so earlier. You teaser. Ageha proudly showed me a small colorful box that resembled a pack of candies. Sure, bring it on! Don't show me! Come on, Aoi, what a spineless guy! Damn, why is men's stuff so simple when women's ones are packaged like this, even if it's just underwear? Because women, men just wants it simple and, you know, simple and all that. No, that isn't the main problem! What are you up to?
Yeah, 軽いものを先に買った方が荷物抱えてうろつき回るよりいいでしょ?
Okay, so you prioritize bra first. That makes sense, because it's light, okay? That's all I'm talking about!
さて、次!
What's the next stop now? Hey! Next was the clothes store, the same floor. Okay, at least this is normal clothes.
これは…
Okay, I don't trust you now. Well, she's going to consult you with women's clothes, okay? At least this is not underwear shop or laundry shop anymore, so... You gotta show me graphics. Both are fine. Come on, Aoi! Cannot say both are fine, you have to choose one. Really?
と言えたらよかったんだけどね。さすがにそこまでお金ないのさ。Okay,
don't have money. So you have to choose one. Come on, I'll pick one.
ほらほら、私が着てるとこを想像してみてよ。Why
don't you go to the fitting room and change so that I can see for myself?
これとこれ。あ、こっちのちょっと大胆なのはどう?
Daring? Let me see it. I don't know anything about girls' clothes.
いやいや。 だからこそ、新鮮な、正直な目で素直に聞かせてほしいわけね。Yeah,
important.
どっち着てる私と歩きたい?
I need to see those clothes. First, walking together, side by side. Would this mean a date? Me and Ageha, why not? I already going down her route. Come on, Aoi, don't disappoint me. Like boyfriend and girlfriend, surrounded by romantic aura and being all over each other and love at first sight? I don't know. Nah, nothing like that. That would be even better! Of course not! Anyway, why are you asking a guy about that? Talk about this stuff with other girls, come on now. That's the reason why she's talking with you. She wants to woo you. Precisely. See, Aoi, get a clue already. Person you want to show it to? That's you, Aoi, get a clue!
Ah,忘れてるこいつ!ひどい!
You see, now you made Ageha mad. What have I forgotten? You're dead, Aoi. You're so dense. Ageha puffed her cheeks. It was a sign she was seriously pissed.
クイズだよ! ここはどこでしょう? ヒント、この間のお話。
We spoke about it the other day. Actually, to be honest, I don't remember it either. But we have to... Come on, Aoi, we have to like fake it. Come on! our old secret base? Oh yeah, last time, yeah, we talked about that, right? Over here too. We certainly did talk about it.
正解!では第2問。そこで葵は私に何て言ったでしょう?
I think he said, I promise I'll go out with her, whatever. I'll do whatever she wants, something like that. At our old secret base. Is it that? She wants me to say that right here? But Ageha was giving off an intense impression that she won't forgive me if I don't say it. I got a little carried away back then. I didn't really understand anything. No going back on your promises though, Aoi. Whoa, the wrinkles on her forehead are so huge that they look like something straight out of a bad manga. Wrinkles? Creases. You see... Ah man, I have no choice but to say it. I frantically moved my trembling lips and spoke those words. I like you. Will you go out with me? Oh, that's actually what you say, Aoi. Oh yeah!
Because I remember Aoi saying that she had confessed before to Ageha, right? Back when he was a child. But well, Ageha rejected. But that time, back then, they were still kids, so they don't understand anything. But now it's a different thing.
Huh?
Oh? Ageha was taken aback. She turned completely pale. She got really, completely, spectacularly, utterly dumbfounded. Way to go, Aoi. He made me dance, but when he says the right words, he can catch a girl off guard, and he just caught Ageha off guard. You're the one who wanted me to say it. Yeah, I said it. I asked you to go out with me. I thought that's what guys and girls normally do. Oh, that's my dark past I kept sealed up until now. If there was no one around, I would have covered my hip and rolled on the ground in shame. I was so embarrassed I could die. Back then, yes, flashback. Before I moved away, I was at the age where I would get a little excited whenever I saw a girl in underwear, in a manga, or passed a slightly older girl on the street. Bang. At that time, I learned that boys are supposed to confess to girls that they like. So I said it to the girl I liked the most back then. Ageha? When I thought about it, the words I said then came back to me so clearly. I like you. Sukiyate! Go out with me. Then Ageha... What did she say again? Well, she rejected you, didn't she? I remember her face at that moment. It was the same as now. Dumbfounded, shocked, and pale. With her eyes and mouth wide open. I can't remember what she said. I only remember that in the end, Ageha didn't go out with me. In other words, I was dumped. Furareta. I'm not really sure what brought things to the point where I confessed to her. We were always hanging out together, to the point that we were even fine with touching each other's bodies. We were practicing judo holds, tickling each other and such. But anyway, I clearly remember that my confession wasn't accepted. I was sure Ageha would be happy and everything would go smoothly, so I was shocked. After that, things got kind of awkward between us and we stopped meeting each other. During that time, I moved away and left Kazegawa, so we just left things at that. Well, but then again, they were kids back then, so... And now we've reached the present day. Why is it so painful to remember my old self? I was dripping with sweat, breathing heavily, and I was burning with shame. Well, if I say it for real, will you accept my feelings? I guess still completely pale was mumbling monotonely. You completely screwed up, what? Huh? Aoi starting to see you as a girl? When Ageha said this, she turned red and hung her head.
Gomen.
Sorry as in what? You're rejecting me again? This time I turned pale.
That's right, I did say before that I confessed. Or rather, I did say that before I confessed.
Ageha, you look like a boy. You're not a girl. You're bigger than me. Your chest is totally flat.
Yeah, I certainly said that.
They sure?
Ageha and I didn't say anything beyond that. Well, things kind of got awkward again. In the end, we didn't buy either blouse and slowly walked out of the store. After we moved to another floor and finally managed to change the mood. Right? Anyway, here, my treat. Oh, yeah, we're treating her to, I think that's CREPE, right? Yeah, CREPE, CREPE. Yeah, we're treating her to CREPE, nice! Woohoo! I felt so guilty I could barely say anything as I treated her to CREPE. Yeah, this is a nice CG by the way, it's been a while since I saw a CG. Yeah, and Ageha no less.
Oh, yurusu.
Alright, and those curves, yeah. Can you clearly see those accentuated curves? Yeah. Okay. Ageha instantly returned to normal. Her spirits lifted up so easily that this pale, shocked expression she had just a moment ago seemed like an illusion. I breathed a sigh of relief when she recovered.
つまりね、そういうことなのよ.
Okay, the boy thing, huh?
Aoi のせいなわけ.
My fault? What is?
これ.
Ageha lightly waved the shopping bag she was carrying. It's that bra, underwear from before. I can't look at it directly.
男みたいだ。男だって言われたの。 すごくショックでさ.
I see, so you want to buy all these women's clothes, bra, lingerie and all that just so you can prove to Aoi that you're not a boy but a girl.
しかも言うだけ言って葵逃げちゃうし.
I didn't run away, I moved to a different town.
私の前から消えたんだから同じだって.
The same thing.
で 私は決心したわけ.
Ageha raised her CREPE up high. She looked almost like the Statue of Liberty holding up her torch. Yeah, the CREPE actually kind of looks like a torch. Yeah. Whoa, be careful, the contents will spill out.
見返してやる。あの何も分かってないバカ青よ.
Yeah, you got a clue already, Aoi.
男だって言ったことをごめんなさいさせてやるって.
That's when the chocolate cream was about to spill, Ageha swiftly lowered her hand. Wow, that it is so sweet, so cute from Ageha, eating her CREPE. She took a huge bite and smiled broadly. You have awoken. I wonder why it puts it has awoken. Because when clearly Ageha said, Atashi, mezameta means I have awoken. An unknown power that was lying dormant in your right arm?
So, 古代から連綿と続く人間界に紛れた魔族の血を示す紋章が浮き上がるこの封印されし邪悪なる右腕が!
Yeah, basically she said she has awoken, not it has awoken. She has awoken and then this mark of demon, whatever. But where is it? I can't see it. Oh, she said it all in one breath. So what was it?
おしゃれに.
Your fashion sense? We continued as if nothing happened. We aren't old buddies, just for sure.
女の子らしく、可愛く、葵が夢中になるように.
So that you completely daze me, and then so that you become my girlfriend?
葵が、私が悪うございました、可愛いアゲハ様と 私の前に土下座するくらいに.
No, I'm not gonna say it like that, okay? Oh, that. I'll do it at a great length.
アタウベからずっておいおいそれ不可能ってことやないけ!
Yeah, I don't think Greek Kalans exists. Ageha shook her empty hand around.
折檻するね。後でじっくり。
Oh no, not the punishment! Will you solder my sewed fingers? Melt my eyelids? Going to the workshop in this situation is scary!
心にドリル、魂に悪行!
You drew my chest and poured water metal inside? Well, that's terrifying!
墓標には何て書く?
Here lies a lone boy who yearned for the sky. His soul became one with the morning glory. okay, alright. That sounds really deep, really awesome, but not for Gravestone. Oh, now we get a good look of the crepe. It's actually, wow, chocolate cream with strawberries and cherries even. Nice. To trust the crepe that she had already taken a huge bite of right before my eyes. Yes, go bite it too, then you get an indirect kisu. Yes. No thanks. Okay, I'll buy myself one.
いいからいいから.
Let's take it out, Aoi. Come on. She forced her crepe onto me. That's... well, it's Ageha. Yes, it's an indirect kiss, but it's Ageha. You want an indirect kiss? Come on. We used to do this all the time in the past. No, not just in the past. I happened to taste her indirect kiss when we were sharing ice cream last year. Oh yeah, there was one time I remember. Alright, I'll have some. That's right. This used to be completely normal for us back in the day. Yeah, we got a good look of the crepe. Wow. We also got a good look of the bottom. And just to the beside the crepe. The two large things. When we were struggling over a popsicle, trying to be the first one to lick it, sometimes even our lips puffed. When I tasted the crepe, I felt its texture and the sweetness of its cream filling my mouth, along with a different kind of sweetness. A sweetness that made my heart beat strangely fast, a taste accompanied by slight embarrassment. I didn't feel this way last year. Maybe that's because it's a crepe. Yes?
おいしいでしょ?
Well, yes, if you think it's good, I do think it's good too. Yeah.
むかしみたいにはいかないね.
Well, I mean, it can't quite be exactly like in the past, but, well, you know, at least we're still together. Well, of course, to begin with, we look completely different.
だね.
And you've become a really beautiful girl. Yeah, that's totally the best way to say it to Ageha. You also... I recall the moment when I saw Ageha for the first time after I came back to this town. What I saw was such a cute girl. I didn't realize it was her.
Nani?
Come on, Aoi. Ageha already said it, so you should say something good. No? Too, no? Compliment her looks.
You're
not my onee-san, just so you know, okay? Both she's acting high and mighty. It was just like I said before. You've also become very family. You're a cute girl, you're a beautiful girl.
Ah, so that's it. Aoi ga modotte kita toki da.
Yep, that's right.
Ma, yoshi to suru kana.
アオイに言われたからおしゃれしてみるようになってついに認めてもらえた。ミッションコンプリート。というには称賛の言葉が全然足りないような気がするな。Not good enough. All right, keep at it. Keep trying to woo me. あの時のああが欲しいね。Oh, you want me to hear ah, my ah? At one time? ほら。
いい女になっただろって言った時さ。あの時の葵の返事が最高だったのにさ。Okay,
I can't quite remember, but...
ということで、 Once again! 可愛い女の子になったでしょ?
Yeah, she said, once again! Kind of figure maybe the translator should be like more faithful to the... And they say it in English, unless the English that the Japanese say themselves make no sense, then... Okay, but since Ageha said once again, then just stick to once again, you know. A splendid girl, a cute girl, the very essence of girlishness, the unmatched, perfect embodiment of womanhood. please don't do that. Isn't this called a tattoo?
拷問っていうのよ.
Well, kind of. You're a perfect girl.
もう一声。
Okay, you're cute.
許す。
Alright. Ah, that's good to hear.
でも、せっかくなんで、もう一回。
Alright, you're sexy. You're really cute, Ageha.
葵も、素敵だよ。
Nice. Aww, see, both of us are blushing. We looked at each other with daily serious expressions. And then we both burst out laughing. That was a cute moment. Back to the good old days. We laughed for a while and then wiped the tears from our eyes. Wow, I haven't laughed this hard for ages. My stomach hurts. That's why we have good chemistry, you know. Same here, I couldn't do that with anyone but you, Ageha. So I don't want just best friends, I want more than that. Yeah, we... For some reason the word friends got stuck in my throat. Yeah, we don't want to be stuck in the fast friend zone. Yeah, no. Hey, Ageha.
Huh?
At first I thought we came here to buy things for the club. So how did it turn into this?
そう思うのは仕方ないよね。試験前にデートだもんね。
Be exam date, okay? So maybe part of this is to relieve ourselves so that we don't get stressed out by the exams. That was shocked me for some reason. Yes, デート, okay, デート. That was supposed to be the reason why I was that wasn't supposed to be the reason why I was hanging out with Ageha. The word DATO made me feel very uneasy. What the heck?
でもさ、今しかなくって。
What do you mean we could only do this today? What about other days? To do what? DATO?
息抜きのチャンス。
Oh, right. Take a breather.
来週から期末試験で、それが終われば、いよいよグライダーだけに専念できる。
Well, we can still have our moments. Private moments.
グライダー付けになるよ。作る方と飛ぶ方と。
But that's true, we'll be very busy with the soaring club activities. That's true.
朝から晩まで作業して、それでも間に合うかどうかギリギリ。葵だって飛行訓練さらにしなくちゃならないし。
Yeah.
飛ぶこと以外、考えていられなくなる。
Isn't that a good thing? Not really, we'll be focused a lot on flying. No time to take a breather and, you know, take Ageha.
それだけじゃ良くないと思うんだ。
Yeah, we need to focus on our relationship too.
ロボット部で経験あるんだけど、朝から晩まで根詰めるとかえって失敗する。
That's true, yes. Because if we keep focusing on one thing too much, then the thing is we'll get stressed out probably and Well, because we focus too much on something that we neglect other things like social stuff and, you know, other activities, like, yeah, it's not good, it's not healthy to focus only on one thing.
何が何でも、これしかない。これ以外にない。他のことは考えられない。
Yeah, that actually make you like a robot, basically. Yeah, no life, you know.
そんな風に視界狭くしちゃうと、他の人の言葉も聞けないし、自分を縛っちゃう。
Pretty much, yes.
これだけ頑張ってるんだからうまくいくはずだ。休まないでいるんだからこのやり方でいいはずだ。
But I need to work with rest, not without any rest, yeah.
それで失敗しちゃったら、ロボットならうまく動かない、競技で負けるっていう、それだけで済むけどさ。
But with a human? Yeah, your health will be affected.
グライダーは、
Oh yeah.
死ぬから。
That's true. Yeah, I almost forgot the thing about, actually, you know, soaring club activities. Yeah, when it comes to a glider, if you don't do it right, yeah, it can be really scary. And then if the glider, any engine failure or what, you know, crashes, that can lead to a disaster. So it's really dangerous. So everything must be perfect. But of course, we cannot like focus entirely on one thing like what Ageha said. So it's really serious, no? There's danger in activities that we do. A shiver ran down my spine. I recalled my accident on a bicycle.
That's why there's the phrase,
work hard and play hard, right? Yeah, work hard, work smart, and play hard too, and play smart too. I guess. Certainly it's just as she said. Our opponent is the sky. It's vast, beautiful, and splendid, but it's a place that can snatch our life away in an instant. Now actually, the actual thing that will snatch your life away in an instant is the gravity. Yeah, not the sky actually. The instructors from the gliding grounds are constantly emphasizing that point. After I familiarized myself with piloting and flown many times, I understood it well. Last year, during that flight with Amani-senpai, I've learned how dangerous it can be. Yeah, it's really dangerous. Yeah, I think there was one time where we started flying for the first time and then the glider was like really shaky, right? Yeah. There's no guarantee everything will end well the next time. That's why you need to ensure safety first. We have to make sure nothing like that happens. As much as we need to immerse ourselves in our task, we also need to relax, broaden our outlook, and remember to always make the good decisions. In the worst case scenario, we must be able to turn back and land if necessary. Even if the morning glory is right before our eyes, yeah, don't push it, you know. Push it only when it's absolutely possible, you know. But if you think that it's not possible, just retreat, okay? We can always do it another time, you know. Yeah, it's not worth the risk. If I dedicate myself into it too much, I won't be able to make that decision. I saw it during bicycle races. Oh, so it's like going back to how it was when he was racing. Probably, so he got into an accident because he was focusing too much on going fast, right? Because I remember he said that he was riding down slope and then he was riding too fast and then he crashed into another cyclist. So because he was too focused on going fast, yeah, when he went down slope, he forgot to like slow down. Yeah, so many participants got too fixated on the race after coming considerably far and fell over from dehydration, tore their muscles, and suffered irrecoverable injuries.
で、まあ、とりあえず、少しは緩んでくれたかな?
Definitely. Yeah. Really now, this girl. She understands me better than anyone. At times like this, I'm really glad we have known each other for so long.
それじゃ、裁判始めましょうか。
What? Start my trial? Huh? My mind couldn't keep up with her.
裁判。では、開廷。被告人、水瀬葵。
What?
そこに正座しなさい。
Trial? We're in a court now? Uh?
被告人の罪は、ここ最近、見境なく女性に手を出しまくっていることである。
Hey, I didn't know such thing, Ageha. I only have eyes for you, Ageha, okay?
まったく、この節操なし、浮気者、スケベ、尻がる、軽薄、短小。
Well, he is a simpleton, yes. What were you talking about?
まず、第一の罪。アマネ先輩に抱きついていた。
I thought you didn't know, so you actually knew about all this? She's the one who hugged me.
第二の罪。かなこさんとデートしていた。
I did no such thing. She just asked me out. It's not a date.
フラックスに行ったって。いいわね、仲良くて。
How did you know all this anyway? It's not like that. You only ate ice cream there. And she's the one who invited me.
第三の罪。あかりさんにまで言いより、迫り、くどき、けしからん振る舞いを。
I certainly didn't do that. Who said that about me? More importantly, Marvel is always beside her. I want to call witness.
Oh, 言い訳するんだ。
Excuses? What excuses? I'm defending myself. Look, in the first place, you are the one who came up with the operation to make it seem we aren't getting along too well while we're in school.
確かに。
Yeah, so you're at fault here too, okay? You're in the blame.
でもだからって?アマネ先輩の胸に顔を埋め、かなこさんの手を握り、あかり先輩を押し倒そうとする nante.
Hey, I certainly don't remember doing the third thing. I certainly don't remember pushing down Akari-senpai. But bury my face, that's true. Oh, Kanako-san's hand, yes. But I don't remember the third one. I didn't!
Shite nai no?
You're just twisting the facts as you like.
Nande shinai no yo?
What? You want me to?
Shite kurenai to sekkan dekinai janai.
I don't want you to punish me. You reverse the crime and punishment.
Ah, bareta ka.
I'll punish you instead.
Kya sekuhara osowareru, tasukete!
No, I'm not going to molest you. I'm going to punish you. I don't want to hear that from a perverted girl who shows her panties off.
Yoshi, wakatta. Okashi ni Aoi mo watashi ni pantsu misebirakashite ii wa?
Why do I want to show you my underwear? My underwear is nothing special, it's just a monotone color. What kind of return favor is this?
Danjo byoudou!
Gender equality? Right, then do the same physical work I do.
Onnanoko ni omoi nimotsu motaseru nante saite.
Why, you say gender equality? Working a guy hard however you please is just as bad, so right back at you.
Yosh! Otagai saite tte koto de, koko wa hikiwake ni shitoite ageru.
Okay, a draw. You wanted to draw me to a trap right from the start.
Komakai koto wa kinishinai. Ozora ni ikiru n desho?
Well, yeah, so are you. Hey, but to fly in the sky, I can't overlook small details. Oh yeah, one more thing. While we were engaging in this silly banter, something popped into my head. Okay. Why not Hotaru?
Hmm?
Hotaru? Hotaru. You had issues with Amane-senpai, Kanako-san, and Akari-san, but you said nothing about Hotaru. As I said that, Ageha blinked so hard I could almost hear it.
Datte, Hotaru wa daijoubu desho?
Hotaru wa daijoubu? What do you mean? You mean it's okay for Hotaru to touch me, or for me to touch Hotaru? What is fine?
Iya, dakara, Aoi ga... Are?
What? Ageha's eyes swam. She fixed her gaze on an empty spot, as if she was trying to recollect her disordered thoughts. Wait, why exactly is she so confused?
Hotaru nara anshin da shi... Anshin da yo ne?
Are you sure about that, Ageha? I think Hotaru also has some feelings for Aoi, you know? But yeah, definitely won't do anything weird to her.
Da yo ne?
But I can't say the same about Hotaru. But you thought I would do that with the others?
Yeah, Aoi da shi.
Oh, you mean me? You think I might do it to Hotaru? Nah, I definitely won't do such a thing. But others, I definitely won't. You think I would? But to you, maybe. I'm glad you have so much faith in me.
Aoi da shi, Hotaru da shi. Mondai nai.
So that explains why you don't mind sending Hotaru to me, to Aoi? Yeah, don't mind letting Hotaru accompany Aoi? Akiya's fear of speaking was visibly getting worse. It was quite unlike her. She's now doubting herself. What's on your mind?
Nandaro?
Worried? Fuan? Oh, come on.
Ma, iya.
So you don't have an answer, and if it's important, you'll come out eventually? But if it doesn't, it might cause problems.
Yamete yo.
Her voice sounded serious.
Ma, tomare. So you koto da kara sa. Mo chotto asonde ko.
Okay. Well, okay. With that, we forgot about the sky and exams for a while and enjoyed ourselves. Yeah, it's a great leader. In the end, it seemed that even Ageha herself didn't know what was bothering her. Basically, I think maybe it's like she's starting to feel jealous, like, because now that she thought about Hotaru hanging out with Aoi, she's like now worried that Hotaru might actually get close to Aoi, and then, you know, they go dating and then they become a couple, and then, yeah, that's probably what worries Ageha. Yeah, fun. Yeah, it was. I always spend my days off at a part-time job. on flight training, so it's really been a while since I've had fun like this. Just for you, Ageha. Yeah, same here. Also, I had my hands full with shopping bags. After all, we still walked around various stores and Ageha ended up buying a pile of clothes. And of course, I had to carry them because I'm the man. By the way, you sure can buy a lot of clothes. What are you talking about? A girl usually buys a lot of clothes. So you're saying that Aoi, because Ageha is... So you still think that Ageha is a boy? Who doesn't buy clothes much. Precisely. Is that so?
男の方が数は少ないけど高いもの買うってお母さん言ってたし。
I'm not sure about more expensive, but then again, I guess it's true because for me personally, I tend to buy stuff only when I need them. So for me, I'm a lot into computer stuff. So you see me buy a lot of computer stuff, and computer stuff tends to be expensive, right? So I guess you have a point there. Well, I can't deny that. I laughed bitterly. For example, when it comes to bicycle parts, if I told someone unfamiliar with this stuff how much I paid for those, they wouldn't believe it.
Ah, so da. 荷物持ちついでにうち寄ってってよ。お母さんも喜ぶから。
You're inviting me to your house? Oh, first time we're going to Ageha's house. Nice, wow. Ojamashimasu. Freaking man. Holy crap. This is actually a really... Actually, I think Ageha is a rich family, isn't she? I mean, this actually looks really classy, really extravagant, luxurious, you know, grand. Yeah, I mean, look at that flooring, that polished flooring. Can you even see the reflection? And all the stuff there, I'm not sure what... Are those like figurines to the right? Seems like it, but or if they are not figurines, well, maybe they're more like some kind of abstract figurines, I don't know, but yeah, and then those cool looking doors. This is really neat, yeah. Especially the flooring, wow. The polished reflective flooring, yeah. I think this is wood, right? Yeah. I dropped by their house. Their old house used to be a sports goods store on the first floor. The living quarters were in the back and on the second floor. So they basically upgraded. I thought it was cool she lived in a store, so apart from our secret base, I also came to play there often. Now their shop is in Windy and they live in a house close by. Of course, this wasn't the first time I came here. It wasn't. I've really visited them a bunch of times this year, but this is the first time we as a player are seeing Ageha's house right now.
Okaeri.
Hi, Hotaru. Hey, Hotaru. How are you doing? Oh, you're surprised to see me?
Oi, tadaima! Oni-da!
She looks so happy, Otaru.
Oi, one-chan desu yo!
Yeah, don't ignore Ageha, she'll get jealous.
Oni-ga uchi ni iru. Fushigi.
Mysterious?
A-chan mo iru n desu kedo.
Well, you're a commodity. I mean, it's common for you to come back here, so... Of course.
Aoi, 悪いけど先に帰って。これからしばらく熱く語り合うから。
Hey, don't fight. Don't fight, okay? Don't fight. Ah, you're getting along really well.
これも宿命。血を分けた姉といえども、戦いを避けられぬ悲しき定め。
Hotaru, why are you suddenly talking like a true idiot? Huh? Oh, yeah, Hotaru? Isn't this out of character? Yeah, it's completely out of character! So is Hotaru secretly a true Nibiru? If great syndrome? We see a different side of Hotaru, nice to know. Ageha stood on guard, spread her arms, and started rotating them in an ominous way. I'm gonna summon some power! Whoa, what was this? What? What? Suddenly a figure appeared behind Ageha, and the moment I thought that, it already happened. A powerful impact sent Ageha flying! No, really, both of her legs are completely separated from the ground. But and Ageha's mother, why did she only do this to Ageha and Aotaru? Ojamashimasu.
Hello, Aoi-kun. Yoku kita ne.
First time we talking to Ageha's mother.
Ikinari no ketsuki wa hansoku.
Well,
manga mo boshu. Otaru ni roku demo nai koto oshieta batsu da yo.
Hey, manga's not stupid. Ah, so it's that. I thought I heard those lines before.
Ah-chan, ima no de yokatta no?
You certainly did. Totally.
Oh, batchi-kun!
Ouch. After giving her the thumbs up, Ageha received another ass kick. Oh yeah, now I remember. Ageha mentioning before that, Ageha's mother always liked to do the ass kick, right? The famous ass kick. But hey, that's... You shouldn't be kicking your daughters. Sayonara, Ageha. It's been a pleasure meeting you. I'll never forget you. Yep, she invited me. Yeah. Oh, you wanted it too? She looked enviously at the shopping bags Ageha made me carry. She's a girl too, alright. Sorry it was just the two of us. Next time, let's go together with everyone. Alright. But would you like that, Ageha, or would you want us to just have our private time together?
Huh?
She's jealous, we can sense that. What a weirdo. No, you're the weirdo, Aoi. You can't sense that.
Oshiri mada hiri hiri suru yo.
You reap what you sow. I was invited to stay for dinner, but I had to prepare meals for the others in the dorm, so I declined and left. Maybe another time. Ageha came along to see me off and skipped from the third kick.
Okaasan obou sugiru yo ne.
Yeah, but I think you girls don't mind, right? I think. One day you'll probably become like that too. Like, kick your... Let's say if Ageha and Aoi get married, and then they have children, maybe Ageha will kick her own daughters. But no, please don't do that.
Wait,
you want to master the ass kick at who? Please don't! That's precisely it! Please don't! That's even worse! Out of love? I don't need that kind of love! Not violent love, rough love, tough love.
Detour?
Okay, where are we going? Where to? Anchan's place?
Yeah.
Or maybe the convenience store? Oh, at the airfield? Okay. Oh!
Yeah, it's been a
while. The grass has grown. We need to cut the weeds again. You mean the field? It's already been a year since the last time we flew here. After that, we have been hiding the glider as carefully as we could. Forget flying. We have been hiding the existence of the soaring club itself. Before thinking I spread my arms, why? Trying to fly. The sky. The vast, endless sky. It's different than above the gliding field. Above our city, Kazegaura is our sky! There's a bit of a spelling error there. Yeah, there shouldn't be an and there. Or rather, yeah. Actually, it should be Kaze there. G-A-U-R. Okay, right. The desire to fly filled me even more than before. I want to go to the sky. I want to cross over the passage of clouds. In our glider. Fly with our own wings through the sky. Oh, tornado! As this desire filled my heart, I shouted. What? Alright, let's see who's the loudest. Let's shout! I like your attitude. I turned towards the lake that flickered with the fading sun rays and took a deep breath. I'll fly! Go for it! I think that's probably a typo here because Ageha also shouted at the same time, right? So I think it's supposed to be Aoi slash Ageha then. I'll fly! And then Ageha says, go for it! Yeah, I think that's probably what he's supposed to say. So yeah. So Aoi say, I'll fly! And then Ageha says, go for it! Ageha followed up my excitement. But? Say, Ageha. I think it's about high time you tell me. Lately, she's been acting separate from the rest of us all the time. I wanted to know what she was actually doing. And I wanted to confirm one thing. Right now, I yelled that I'll fly. But Ageha didn't say that. You're doing various things to help with rebuilding the glider, right? I know that you want to secure the club room for us. But what else have you been doing?
秘密.
Why? I mean, I'm about to become your boyfriend, so... We should be open to each other, no, you should confide in me. Why? Is this something you can't tell the rest of us? Why? You think we will review it? You don't trust us?
Yeah, so じゃなくて...
Like, why is it that makes you have to like keep this a secret from everyone, even ourselves? Even your most trusted friends? Ageha gazed at my expression and then lightly shrugged.
じゃあ、葵だけには言っておくよ. Kotori や朝ちゃん、夜ちゃんには内緒のままね.
Thank you, Ageha. I'll definitely keep my lips sealed. Okay. I think yeah, this is supposed to be Aoi, right? Why are there so many mistakes right now? Yeah, this is supposed to be Aoi, not Ageha. Yeah, let me just... Yeah, I think this is supposed to be Ageha and then this is supposed to be Aoi. Yeah, so... Okay. Yeah, then I definitely can understand. What's going on now? Why the heck? Mistakes in the names now? The thing has been swapped. This is supposed to be Ageha. This is supposed to be Aoi. Would it catch Tobioka's attention? I guess that would be one of them. What? Wait, you'll be expelled? At best... Wait! I'd rather be your accomplice than not, you know. Accomplice? Partner in crime?
知らない方がいいこと. いや, 知らないのが一番の協力っていうこと. 実際あるんだよ.
No.
だから葵にも教えない.
No, I would like to share your burden. No, I would like you to share your burden with me. Well, I get it, but I'm not happy that you're protecting me like that.
Aoiがいなくなったら飛べなくなるでしょ?
Don't worry, I'll take responsibility, alright? Why there's so many mistakes? The names. So just so you know, I'm sure you can tell like who is Aoi and who is Ageha, right? So, yeah. Well, yeah, that's true. But you could say the same about yourself. Without you, we can't make the glider.
Kotori がいるわよ.
Sorry, but they're not as experienced as you. And if anything, we definitely don't want anyone to be expelled, including you.
Aoi が信じてあげなくてどうするの?他にももっと手先が器用でもっと機械に強くてもっと作業に慣れてる人うちにはたくさんいるよ.
Come on, don't say that. Don't say it like that.
でもね.
You too, you know, Ageha, you too. You cannot say like you're not part of the equation.
まして、ただ飛ぶだけじゃなくて、自分たちのグライダーで、なんて考える人はね。だから、
Aoi も Kotori も Asa ちゃんもいなくちゃダメなの。
You too. You also have to be a part of this. Come on, Ageha. Don't say it like that. I was at a loss for words. Theoretically, it's just like she said. Damn all. If you did something dangerous which caused you to have to leave, that I don't want to fly if it comes to that. If that's the case, you'd be better not to fly. I don't want anyone to be out of this equation. If you're not around, I would choose not to fly. That's right. You tell that to her. I want us all to fly together. It's just no good otherwise.
Sokka. そうだよね。
Yeah, that's why tell me. Just tell me what is it.
Aoi はそういうやつだったよね。
It's only natural, buddy.
そうだね。一番の親友。
No, I don't want 一番の親友. I want girlfriend, boyfriend. Ageha thrust out a lightly clenched fist. I lightly bumped it with my own. We'll fly. All of us together. I'm happy you're doing so much to help, but please don't make me worry. Don't do anything reckless, dangerous.
できるだけそうする。
Okay, promise me that. As much as possible? not as much as possible. It must be 100%. Don't do anything dangerous.
仕方ないよ。普通に作業して普通に飛べるんならいいけど、私たちそういう立場じゃないし。そうなると、どこかで無茶をしなきゃならない。誰か無茶をやる人がいないと、うまく回らない。
This is actually true. In anything where there are risks that need to be taken, you need to take the risk. But just take the risk only when it's necessary. Okay, absolutely necessary. Don't take risks unnecessarily, yeah?
誰かがやらなきゃならないんだよ、Aoi。そんな顔しないの。私今ものすごく充実してるんだから。
No, I don't think so. Is our date today also the reason why you want to lie? Because this could be our last date for all we know. I don't want that, though. I certainly don't want that. I don't want you to be expelled for one, too. Ageha didn't look at me, but turned her gaze at the distant sky I was admiring.
飛ばそうね。あの白い機体を。
We definitely will.Yeah.
そして守ろう。みんなの場所を。去年みたいなあんなのはもう絶対に嫌。
Definitely, we won't repeat that again. Yeah. Our garage being demolished. The sight and sounds of the process was so shocking that even remembering that makes my chest hurt.
今度こそ成功させるの。誰も見たことのない空を私たちの機体で葵に飛んでほしい。
We definitely will make that happen.
そのために頑張るから。私できる限りのことやって必ず葵が飛べるようにするから。
Ageha, I felt really ashamed. She hadn't been showing up at the secret base and working together with us.Because of that, I started feeling that a distance between us was growing. But isn't Ageha even more serious, earnest, and desperate than all of us? She certainly is. Now that I realized this, I will fly for sure. In the glider that we all have made, I will definitely cross over the morning glory. What I need to do now isn't feeling sorry or apologizing to Ageha. I have to make the best use of Ageha's feelings and actions to make her determination bear fruit. Yeah, Ageha replied happily, This was her most beautiful smile today. Nice. We'll do it.